Another man was shot while driving his SUV in Clairemont. Happened about 10:30 last night. San Diego police say that man was able to drive a few blocks more, but then crashed into an electrical box near the San Diego Fire Rescue Station. Firefighters heard the crash, rushed out to help him. He was taken to a hospital. We're not clear yet on how he's doing. The shooting, of course, is still under investigation.